are streaming.
Boom! We're in.
Tacos. Tacos.
Maybe Brock will come back. Who knows? Get some warm-up matches.
That was a weird thing to come into.
What?
Wanking.
Your mom? I mean, what?
That might take a while. Nice.
Did you see the title of the stream?
Wish. You wished it was Joni and the Tryhards.
I love tacos too.
Taco Tuesdays.
I just had a taco.
All about them.
I just had a taco. It was so good.
No shit.
What are you eating?
Oh my god. Hold on.
Oh, we're gonna lose. You're gonna AFK.
No, AFK, whole game. Let's go.
I'll kill you.
Oh, I like it. Oh my god. There was a delay in my controls. Hail?
Why is there...
Cole Allen.
Why was there a delay in your controls? Uh-oh. Centered for me. Oh, you took it.
Well, it was like...
Look at that. Like, look at this.
That it's was like, really nice.
It's
yeah.
Like, thanks. This isn't a warm-up. This is just a gimme game.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. I'll take gimme games all day long.
Oh, hello.
Dude, I was so fired up earlier. Who are we helloing?
Brock's back.
That might be sweet Jesus. Oh my god.
Sweet Jesus.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh. I tried to nick it in.
I want to do everything in like a broadcast.
Nobody's voice. Back.
Oh yeah. Oh.
I'm going to let this guy do his thing and I'm going to let him miss.
He's actually not terrible.
He just
aside
missed.
Aside from that terrible miss.
He's got like a Gennaro blue truck.
Yeah. So, you know what?
Wow,
though?
He just made that. That's horrible.
Those trucks, they're totally useful.
Or a van. A creeper van. If only it was
Man,
white.
I was so hoping that other guy on the other team's name was I Just Crap My Pants. Was not.
If only that guy's down. Van was white and said free candy on the side.
That should be
that should be a skin that you get. Nope. Are you staying back or am I staying back?
I got it.
Or we're up by two and who cares? These kids aren't that good.
Oh, too hard, Van.
Damn it.
Too hard. I gotta turn it out to the side.
I'm expecting it to be that.
God dang it. I will say one thing, Mo Allen is
Hello?
What I'm going to start calling him.
Oh, this is bad.
Who? Mo Allen, he's not bad.
Tank.
Mo Alley. I'm going to call him Mo Allen.
Just call him Mo.
Take it away, Mo. You remember Global Guts? such a good show, right?
I barely remember that
Take
show.
Take it away, Mo. Oh, how did I miss?
All right, and we're going for it here. Oh,
Ooh,
man.
I didn't expect that.
Rejected.
It's a shame that guy is such a tool.
What kind of tool would he be if he was a tool? A hammer?
A spade.
A spade? I was thinking more of a hoe.
Did not expect that, did you? Nice. Nice job, Mo Allen.
Why didn't I get the pull shot for that?
I don't know.
I should have got a pull shot.
I don't
shot.
Think it gives you pull shots like that.
Why? I hit the opponent in, or do I have to hit my own team into it?
I think it's own team.
Okay. Oh, they screwed up. Oh, I'm backing up.
Oh, Allen, yum. Yeah, nobody expected me to turn him into a complete character.
Yum, isn't that like a Red Robin thing?
I forget what it is.
I think that's
actually
Red Robin. I think that's Red Robin.
Red Robin, yum.
Yeah, see? Fits perfect.
Oh, shit. I cut Mo Allen off. I felt kind of bad about it.
That's
although, now he's going to get a goal.
Guys, can I play?
Yeah,
can,
Mo Allen!
Can you let me play? I'm not doing anything.
It's true.
I'm just, like, sitting back watching you guys have fun.
Me and Mo Allen are running this shit. Mo Allen.
Ooh, off the wall. That's pretty good. That was a big cluster.
Oh, Mo Allen doing dangerous things. Mo Allen, yum.
Yum.
Oh.
Keep it in front of me. There you go. Oh, take that shit.
Oh, I will.
Here. Oh, it's too high.
All right, they returned it.
I wasn't expecting it to be that high.
Coming around. It's coming around. Cut it back in.
Oh, they nicked it. Shown. Right as I hit it, they nicked it.
It looked good.
Oh, it felt good. It didn't feel good.
Doesn't mean she enjoyed it.
Ooh.
Oh, it's coming towards you.
Or they'll knock it out of the way for us. Oh my god.
I love these guys.
Oh, here comes. Oh, he's gonna score for us!
Oh my god! Coming around.
Mo Allen.
Take away Mo!
This is ridiculous.
Guts? Anybody?
Global Guts. That was the weirdest thing. You see how I hit this? Oh, I didn't even look as cool in that angle. Oh no, they scored a goal. Ball. 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 Ball's coming.
Oh, shit.
Nope.
Oh!
Not enough boost.
Oh. Oh, God!
Dang it.
I fucked it up.
Fugged it all over the place.
It was so fugged. Oh.
It was so fuggy, it fugged it up.
Did you see that little, like, oh.
Ooh. Okay. Oh.
Oh, Mo Allen!
Mo Allen.
Was he just putting it out there? See what they can do?
He's putting it out. Just like a... Okay, good. He's putting out, just like a whore.
Putting out. Not my real dad.
You're not my real dad.
You friends.
All right, let's back out and get Brock. Doo-doo. Yep.
Oh.
I don't want to breathe underwater.
I've been such a Mo Allen fan.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Wait,
nasty
you know what
cockroach.
That first one I invited you to watch for some reason?
That's weird.
Hey, I like to watch.
You want
to
watch me play?
I like to watch. Fucking roach in your car.
It's disgusting.
Your car.
Disgusting.
Yep. Look at him dance. Oh.
Your car looks like it's five.
Yeah, well, your car looks like a douchebag you would pick up at a jazz club.
I'm sophisticated, thank you.
I'm like
and boom goes the dynamite.
Terminex.
of the future that doesn't actually work.
You got cockroaches and rats? We will kill them with lightning.
Kill them with lightning.
Also, how do you feel about Easter Island heads?
Oh.
Your forum, I like you.
Not my mouth.
Hey, Stumbo. How's it going, man?
Hold on. I should probably pull up chat, shouldn't I?
Nah.
Hold on.
What?
No. No, bad things.
Bad things are happening.
I move. There's more than two of us. You're in here, Brock.
I didn't see you at first.
Johnny, hit that ball.
Get this, goddammit.
I'm sorry. I didn't know if you were coming or not, figured I had to do something.
I'll clear that.
I was like, I'll turn it in.
Oh, this is bad.
He's not quite here yet.
Ugh. Get that shit out of here.
I know, holy.
There we go.
Oh, that was good. Oh, that was good.
Everybody missed it.
It's gone.
Look at these plays.
You have to work today, Stumbo?
Watch me. Tink.
Oh, whatever.
Plays. I'm just trying to get tasty chips from my mouth. Why, game?
Oh, you gonna do it again? You gonna do it again?
I thought so, for a second. No dice. Tony, what I just saw on my screen. Childish. Just childish.
Dude, I got stuck.
It's coming back. Hit it. Tap-a-roo.
I got hit.
Ooh, wow. That was a nice clear. There we go. Oh my god.
I was like driving on the walls.
You are? Oh yeah, you are.
Oh, you got called into work today? That sucks.
Who did?
Stumbo did. He wasn't supposed to work today and he got called in.
Rip.
Happens to the best of us. Nope.
Oh.
Ah.
That was going to be awesome if I would have hit that.
Oh, it was almost still awesome.
Really?
I had too much bounce. Boom!
I'm just running around with no boost. It's cool.
You know, it's just who I am, what I do. Nice. It's coming up. Oh, it's got a nice line.
Dude. Oh, there you go.
It's got a real nice line.
They just hit it in for you.
Just gonna flip it upside down.
They're just like, here, I'll give it to you.
They all pushed it.
Look at this.
It's all my manpower.
They hit it like four times.
We don't know what we're doing, so we're just gonna fight with each other till.
Do you think the guy we're playing against is drunk? I mean, just look at his name.
Probably. Wait, is that what his name is?
His name is
I am beer.
Beer I am.
Beer I am. Like Sam I am.
Yeah.
Oh dang it, Chony! You took my boosts.
Oh, Brock!
Yeah, ganked it.
You ganked that from me.
Roller.
There, nobody's staying back and playing goal. Look at that, I hit this crap, and you're just
I
like,
was?
Boop! No, on their team.
Oh.
Yeah,
they're really throwing it away, hell in a handbag.
A little bit.
Fast. Brock. Brock did the solo
just
run.
Take your time. It's okay.
I get my first touch in.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Brock, I didn't mean to hit you.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, my God, Joni.
I missed it.
It was a super whiffs.
Super whiff. That's what I'm good at. Goal?
There it is.
Slow roller.
Oh! Bringing
it back. Get ready.
Ready.
Oh.
Ready.
Oh, there we go.
That's it.
Boom!
There we go.
Boom!
Assist. Setup. and the fancy flip.
I did like a nice slow roll over too. Oh, dirty, dirty good.
I saw your under chassis.
That's what she said. Was it dirty or was it clean?
This is bad.
Oh, thank you.
I whiffed.
It's all right. They were terrible. What are we? We are PSNers.
Possibly.
Yeah, like dirty that. PSNers.
Yeah. Oh, I missed.
Sorry, Brock. I didn't mean to get. I'm sorry. I was just kind of drafting on you, and then I accidentally pushed a little too hard.
I just tried to pass to myself.
I got it.
The stream keeps buffering?
Whose?
Says the stream keeps buffering.
Tap that out here.
There, it's coming back. It's coming back. Oh. It was all the boost I had.
Oh, gosh.
Man. Guys aren't ever even gonna get it close to our goal again. It's amazing what you can do with three people who all know what the other people are doing.
Yeah, it helps a lot.
Boom! There you go. There, nice! Oh, Jody!
Oh my god.
It was on the coping! Respawn. There we go.
Is there anybody else having issues with the stream buffering?
Yeah. No. Like, in-game, yes, but not in stream. I'm having lags.
Ball center.
Oh, that was good. Good defense.
Stop it. All right, let's play those guys again. They were terrible.
Blue Veggie, is it still buffering a bunch? I don't have any frame drops on my end. Oh, okay, cool. That's usually how it works when you're not partnered. It'll buffer a lot at the beginning of the stream to figure out where you need to be delay-wise, and then it'll catch up.
And it may level out.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, Brock.
What?
Look at your ping was at 250.
What are you talking about? His ping's fine.
Oh, was that 250 a second ago?
I just opened the stream up.
Oh, okay.
I can't handle that.
you're way like up there, Mayor. 20 megabit internet.
Woo!
Not now? Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm good now. I closed it.
Blue Veggie's good now. It's so weird reading Blue Veggie's name, because in my chat, her name is Pink. So it's like, Pink Veggie.
Ah, shoot!
What are you doing over there?
Pouring a drink!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, God.
Passing it. Aww.
Nice, Brock.
A lot of boost. I can't do it again.
Oh, God. Oh, they're doing some crazy wall hacks.
Doing some wall hacks.
Yeah, they were actually not a bad team.
Down there. I got
Brock,
this.
You go up. You go up, Brock.
Okay.
Oh, where I got. I gave somebody a setup.
There's nobody down there.
Nobody there.
Fighting over who got to be goalie.
Here, set up again.
Said no one ever.
Or not.
Here, I'll try to center it. We're completely missed.
Oh, run away.
Oh, gosh.
I got it.
Cleared me.
Wow. Cleared the ball too.
But it cleared me.
All that counts. Hold on. It's coming back.
And.
Oh.
It's getting centered.
I love this field because I know the exact distance of everything. I know the ground so well. Just ridiculous.
And then you say that'd be funny if you said that and then they scored a goal.
And then they scored on us, yeah. No, I just know I know exactly where all the lines are. So I know exactly when to tail whip myself in reverse so I can.
Blue Veggie back. Really likes that cool cat emoji.
Oh, he does?
Okay.
Oh my god. I'm out of goal for a second. Got it. Oh,
that was dangerous, I know.
That was super dangerous.
I know that was dangerous.
Oh gosh. What are you guys doing?
We're just.
There you go. Just run with it. Run with it. Oh, God.
We need to get out of here.
I got it.
Oh, my God. Coming back.
No boost again. You're back? Okay.
There we go.
Push it up. Push it up. They keep dropping their goalie back, so, you know. Oh!
Jeez.
I got it.
I tried to get out of your way. Oh, we're just all clustered on each other now.
Got it.
Oh my gosh!
This is so bad.
I know. I should hit back, not forward.
Oh shit, that's in a dirty bad spot. Oh my god! Joni!
I couldn't do anything, I was just sitting there.
Nah, I know. You were in reverse keys. I couldn't decide what I wanted to say, do a backflip, but it couldn't come out in time. Cool cat.
We all tap the ball at the same time.
Yep.
Does that mean we're gay?
At least curious.
Oh.
Brock.
Oh, I'm way high.
Every time somebody says Brock, I keep thinking about the horrible Osweiler trade that happened today or yesterday.
What are you guys doing?
I'm tapping the balls around.
Tapping the balls. There we go.
There we go. Goal. Oh, are you kidding me?
Hold on. Coming back. Did not mean to yell quite that loud, but all right. It's coming back.
Shoot.
Actually, a really good bounce.
Oh, man.
Oh, hey.
No way.
Waking me up.
We only got 30 seconds. We all three need to go on the offensive now. Oh, this is bad. Man.
Babies!
Only if you tap each other's ball.
Oh, man, if I had just tapped it a little harder.
But see, there's only one ball. What if there were two balls?
Ball taps?
Ball taps. Come on, let's go tap that ball before this game ends.
We can still do this.
Ball tap.
We just gotta get two goals.
Oh,
I'm the most people.
Oh, man.
Juggle.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Still doable.
Now we can totally get two goals.
Oh, shit. It's no longer doable.
Here. No. Don't go in. Thank you. Hey, that works for me.
Damn it. We never lose at Pokeball Stadium.
Pokeball Stadium.
That's what it is, dude.
The middle of it is.
Look at it. It's a Pokeball.
Hey, let's play those kids again.
Pokeball Stadium, number one.
Hit ready up. I want to play those kids again.
I'm totally ready up. I might. I'm not going to hit the same team, so.
Oh, we're down a man. Or should I say a boy? We're down a boy.
What?
Mayor left.
Still here?
I got goal. He's gonna get timed out.
What? How did this happen so fast?
Balls and games and stuff.
Oh, shit.
There we go. Why couldn't I do that last game?
Why couldn't any of us have done that last game?
Stumbo says Pokeballs are red and white. He tells you to learn things.
It's a special Pokeball.
What?
Not all red and white. Don't they have those weird, like...
It's a Mega Evolution Ball. It's a Master Ball.
Yeah. It's like, that is a thing. I know that.
Pokeballs.
Oh!
I almost blocked it.
I got it.
Or not.
Oh, maybe not.
Oh, no, no. This is bad.
I don't have anything! I literally pulled out of the way like, oh, okay.
That was a triple buck.
Then I tried to turn around real fast after I flipped upside down. Balls.
Master Balls or Pearl? What? I thought Master Balls were red and, like, blue.
Seriously.
This is bad.
Super! Oh my god! I got an epic save
and they're purple.
Mother lover. Watch this. Oh, the fire! Oh, Choney, that
That's
was
right, Master Balls are purple.
I saw that. Oh my.
To the moon, as someone would say.
Do what? There it goes. Hurts to be this good.
How did I not blow that guy up? I was going full speed and hit him straight on.
If they have a...
Oh, I thought you were
like right there, like how I almost blew that guy up? If they are also boosting, they're kind of like impervious for... certain hits. There goes Brock. Set it up. Coming back on the ground, boys.
Oh my gosh!
I can't believe how lucky they just got. It's bouncing out. Oh, shoot dang.
Let's go. It's happening. What's up? Alright.
Jukes! Oh, somebody, anybody! Oh, God bless it.
I tried.
It's like, I got the perfect setup for everybody. Just didn't work out.
Nope.
Oh, wow.
I tried. Oh, wow. That's all that counts.
You did try.
I always undershoot it. I never...
I know. Oh, thank you.
I guess I just need to start trying to overshoot it. Are you going to center that, possibly?
Bonk, bonk, little bonk. Oh! Nope. It's a good little bonk.
A little bonk.
There, we slowed it down a little, so it's not rocketing.
Woo, I missed.
Oh my god. There you go. Take it up, John. Rock, you're kissing me. But rough.
Dang it.
There we go. Is it towards the... No. Near it. Alright. Head back in the game. Love tap.
I tried to hit it in the middle
nice,
and it didn't work.
Nice. Oh, Joni!
Whee! I went flying.
Oh, no! Oh, thank you, Brock. I couldn't tell what color you were. No!
Get in there.
There it is.
Get in there. Yeah, tied it up. Aw, man. Stumbo, you're a smart person. You just know a lot about Pokemon.
Pokemon is one of my strong subjects. Wouldn't it be great if they had Pokemon Trivial Pursuit? I mean, it would be...
They do.
Over. Do they really?
Yeah.
I would be terrible, but it'd be fun to play for some reason.
I'd be decent.
Pokemon Sorry is awesome.
Is it Pokemon Sorry?
I love Pokemon Sorry. You know it still retails for $50? And that's redonks.
I have the original Pokemon game. The Pokemon card game. Not card game, but board game.
Oh, whoa. I just got molested in the air. Didn't feel too great.
You got this?
Yeah, got it.
Middle?
Oh, Brock, it would have been so good.
Okay, overtime.
Better be.
Save it.
Just needed to get in there and fuck. Mess shit up. To the moon. Oh, Joni. Same team. Whoa, same team.
I was trying to hit it.
Hitting me like a cobra. That's what you're doing.
Here we go. Rebound. Rebound.
Oh, there we go. This might be it, boys! Oh!
Oh, the giant cluster continues.
Oh, dude. Oh, jeez.
That was actually a really... I got it. Turn it in again, Chony. There you go, there you go! Ooh. Trouble finding the ground.
Wait.
I hit it too far back.
I got it. Oh, no, I missed! Because I'm terrible! It was bad. It's real bad.
Yeah, that was like something I would do.
Yeah, it did look like something you would do.
Oh, man, if that guy wasn't there.
Hold on. Please, please, please! Oh! I don't have any boost!
You don't need it!
Here we go!
You don't need it!
All the excitement in the world! Look at this. I was like, he'll never expect that. He'll never expect that really slow, sassy spin.
He has a little English on that ball.
Pokeball Stadium. Perfect. Perfect.
See? We can beat those guys. You want to play them again and beat them even worse than last time?
Man, I don't know.
Bangarang.
Who wrote that?
Veggie.
Is that a name? Oh.
Bangarang.
Rufio! Rufio! Rufi!
What'd you say, Brock?
Oh, the game starts.
Well, if Mayor.
Yes.
Would hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The crap up.
I was doing something that was salty and lemony.
That's disgusting.
It's tasty. Oh, so good. I'm sorry, salty and limey.
Okay, that's a little better.
I'll bet.
Oh, game started.
Oh, what is that noise? Nice, Joan, nice. Hold on, I got it. God, bless it. I couldn't get that bounce right. Nice, nice, nice. I got it. Oh. I can't cut it! I can't cut it! It's too fast!
Cross court.
Oh, there.
Oh. Brock.
I was a little slow getting there.
Oh my god. So many cards. I'm just getting out. Silly. Just silly. Oh my god, that looked
good. Dang it, man. Ball's coming.
Oh my god. Oh.
Get in there. Get in there.
Oh.
Oh.
They're gonna send it to the side. Boom! Lex.
Got many people back here.
Oh man.
I got it.
Oh, we everybody biffed that. Like yeah, every single person.
It took like the ugliest bounce. And it was also everybody was anticipating it, so when one person jumped, everybody
every single person just whiffed on it.
Hey!
I got you, I got you.
Apparently, Jesus! Played with one of you earlier.
Ooh, that was a good save.
I was about to say. Oh, Brock, I'm sorry.
Okay. You pushed me back to where I needed to be.
Oh, did I just mess that up?
Jones. I just messed that up. Oh, you did. It's coming back in.
No!
Perfect. Oh! Hold on, hold on. Get back in position. Okay, I can... Hit... Okay, here. Now get back into position.
It's coming down now.
Oh!
It's like you just farted. Like...
You could see my face. Probably looks like I have high cholesterol. I have extremely...
What does that look
I
like?
Have really good... Blood pressure and not very high cholesterol at all. Although it does run in my family for no apparent reason. No, it's my Eastern European blood. There we go. Oh, Chone. Chony baloney.
Oh, get out of here.
Oh my god, so many biffs. Nail it. Nail it. Push it up. Push it up.
Yeah, they're pushing it for me.
Push it. Oh, nice. Dang. I didn't take the angle I needed.
Someone get goal.
I got it. Oh, he did.
Oh.
Nice.
I always hit it off the daggone side of the car.
Oh.
I went boom boom.
Hit it. Oh, good. Oh. Nice, Brock. Jeez, Louise.
No.
Way off.
I went flying.
Fuck. Brock.
I'm out.
Ooh.
No. Assume your position.
You guys we gotta pull this in like now.
Like now, let's get one of those like easy first goal hit things at the beginning here.
Yeah. Plunk.
I tried to go for the angle, it didn't work.
Bring it up. Gotta do the fandango. Push. You in that wall business? Not your greatest suit, I'm gonna be honest.
I try.
I know. You're just like a clumsy kid. Ooh. There we go. That's perfect.
I messed up so many times this game, though.
Oh! How did they do that? They have a really tight defense. I will give them that.
They have a really tight something else, too.
Behold, princess!
Alright, this is the last chance here. Nope.
We lose
1-0.
Foam finger.
Oh, you got the foam finger?
No, yeah, not GG. We didn't win.
You got fingered. That's unfortunate.
I got the finger.
Assume the position.
Drinking more water.
Ready up, guys.
Ready up. It's always Mayor. Every time. Mayor?
I'm doing extracurriculars.
You always never ready. That. What's wrong with you?
How do I have no set? Like, I did nothing that whole game. Horseshit.
You really did it.
Come on. It's like the anchor.
Yeah, holding us down.
Redistributed them.
You're the anchor. You're holding us down.
That's not what the anchor is.
I'm pretty sure that's what anchors do.
Not in sports.
I don't know, guys. I think everybody. I think everybody in chat would agree that anchors hold things down.
I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh! Oh my God! He disappeared right as I hit the ball. Yes!
Oh my God! You're so loud.
Look! Did you see it? It's like I used my Jedi mind tricks to destroy him. I'll take 60 points.
Oh, that sucks. Right, my, oh, there he goes. My overlay wasn't working for a second.
Oh, we're driving. Joni,
I'm here.
Definitely.
Fuck. I had to fix my overlay.
Oh! No!
I tried.
God damn it!
That's a goal.
No, it's not. Sorry. I didn't mean to get too heated about that. This is... Where are we? This is Pokeball Stadium, isn't it? Yeah. Oh my God. There we go. They're always in the wrong spot. They are always... That team is, like, so freaking lucky. Oh, this is not good.
Somebody hit me.
Oh. No! My soul is on fire!
You know what's funny?
A little too far.
What's that?
I'm not going to tell you. Because I thought I was on the other team.
You thought you were on the other team?
Well, look at my car. I look so orange. My car looks orange. Leave me alone.
Yeah, well,
I'm just an innocent bystander here.
That we're on the other team and start playing for this team.
I'm an innocent bystander.
Are you trying to wreck our own team players or something?
No, I was playing on the wrong side.
Ah.
Oh, it just chugged really bad for
there
me.
We go. Get it. Ice.
Boop. Betrayal.
I didn't mean to betray.
I didn't
even mean to hit that ball in?
I wanted to. No, I didn't do it.
What are you doing?
Don't blame me.
You won! You got the point! I'm so confused!
We won't blame you for the scoring.
Hey!
Middle!
Terrible, Joni! Ugh.
I'm gonna rough him up. Let's rough him up.
You're gonna rough our own players up, aren't you? Oh my God! What the dear God? Hit it again! Oh, fuck! You're almost there. No!
No!
Gonna be a lot of me that.
Mayor, your mom is a Pokemon Stadium. Where everybody wants to go and become the very best.
Very possible. The last wedding I attended, my mother danced with some party crashers.
What?
Yeah, my mom danced with a bunch of, like, wedding crashers from another wedding.
That's awesome.
One of my best friend's weddings. It's pretty hilarious.
Center it up. Ah, it's Tony. Totally blocked.
Hold on, it's coming back. Brock.
Oh, ooh. Shoot, monkeys.
Shit! Why? On my face!
Why? That'd be disgusting.
I don't know. I just like it.
I just like it.
I was so close to neglecting it, too, is the worst part.
Yeah, get out of the way when you center it.
Well, I hit it wrong again. Here we go. Balls up in the sky. Look at that ball.
I'll turn it in. Go. Guys, what are you all standing?
Hey, I was watching the glorious ball.
You were watching a movie?
Yes, actually I was. Shit, it took 3 hours for the ball to come down. It might as well be a movie.
Are you watching a movie out there, kid? Come on. Oh.
Oh, that was good.
Oh my god.
That was good.
We just got wrecked by asparagus.
Hot asparagus.
Hot asparagus. I can deal.
Great pass. Sorry.
Way to give them a voice.
I had to. I want to let them feel good. Oh my gosh. I'll hit it.
Oh my god.
You see that bull crappery?
Ugh. Oh my god.
Oops.
That was really good air shot. Okay, this has gotta happen now. So
I tried. Don't ask.
What are you doing?
Don't ask. I said don't ask.
Nothing. One more of my shots, I swear to god.
Man.
It's over!
I'm just hitting it to hit it at this point.
You guys want
to
play, huh?
No.
Hockey.
Yeah.
Yes. Do it.
Yes.
Hockey.
Back to menu.
I hate hockey.
You suck at this.
Tony is not good at hockey.
I hate hockey.
Everybody in on it.
Not good at anything.
He, I don't know if it's the fact that he's not good at it, or he just doesn't like it.
Both.
A little bit of both. A little bit of A, a little bit of B.
A little bit of C, a little bit of D. And a lot of bit of D.
All about that D.
If you know what I mean. Hockey. Pirates don't play hockey, sorry.
Yeah, they do. It's called Hide the Puck.
What?
I'm thinking of a different kind of pirate. I'm sorry.
A butt pirate?
No.
No.
Pirates don't play hockey. Pirates don't play hockey! Anybody? Yar, butt pirates.
Butt pirates. Yar. I hate this.
The higher concept. I love that guy's name. That and Kenneth. And a bunch of numbers. And there's no reason for the numbers because this is Steam. You can have any name you want. He picks Kenneth plus 100 numbers. Whoa!
I launched you.
Shots fired.
Mayor hits the warp.
Oh, nice.
Woo! Okay.
Yeah, woo! Ah. Whoa! That was gonna hit the puck, I'm sorry. Oh my god! That guy!
Oh man!
Mad.
He's playing goalie!
Watch this! Watch! I even def.
You made it happen for him.
I pushed it off the wall!
I don't like how low it sits to the ground.
I know, you hate it. Because you can't do your barrel rolls.
I know.
You can, you just gotta choose your barrel rolls. Oh my god, yes!
Yes!
Stupid.
A boom!
Did he hit it?
Hey.
Yeah, he hit
I'm
it.
I'm sorry. Oh, fuck.
Oh. Now you're giving them a voice.
Peppermint Patty! I love you! Doug.
Look at this guy. Oh, man.
Oh. Ah, zombie.
Look how long it stays
zombie.
On the...
Zombie!
How long it stays on the wall. Like...
I know.
Ridiculous. Like, sucks to the wall.
That's what's so great about it. It's so
goalie.
I don't know. Somebody bumped
I got bloated.
What'd you get?
Bloat. Bloat from behind.
Good for you. Good for you.
Yeah, I know, right?
Man.
Yeah, it was a good night. I got it. Oh! Make him do it!
It helped it.
I was holding your hand. Watch us hold hands. Ready?
into that guy! He almost cut it out too, and then into it. So good. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! I thought I was in the back.
That makes me sick. Makes me sick. Makes me sick. Your wall crap.
My wall crap? I'm all about them walls. Doop. Just a little tip.
Can I just have a goal?
Tip tap tapperoo. Oh, one guy just. Oh,
he like he quit
it.
Right.
That
he was trying to.
A goal too.
He was trying to screw his team. It's kind of funny. Look at this guy just flopping around like a turtle.
This guy's trying so hard. That's not gonna happen.
Hey, I gotta go. I gotta go. Yeah.
Beeforism. Beeforism. I'll let it go. It's pretty good thiefering. Filtering? I don't know.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Sorry again.
Oh, I missed. You sound like the mate or the pastor from Squidbillies. Sorry. Early. There we go.
That's
hilarious. Might be able to do something with that.
Oh, wow.
To the moon! All my walls. There you go, Shoney!
It didn't want to connect to my car. I need a magnet.
Rock, it's in! It's in! It's in!
Oh my gosh.
Such a good hit! They're so quitting. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Tails, mother.
Tails. Heads or tails?
Heads or tails, mother lover. Boom.
10 points for me.
I'm fat. Oh.
'Cause I'm fat?
I'm on wall patrol, guys.
And?
Oh, I was gonna try to steal it.
I
was way too far back.
I drove a whole lap around the wall.
Did you?
I was on wall patrol.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, 10 points. Oh.
There it goes. There it goes. Oh, for real?
Oh my
Jeez.
God. Oh. Oh, ho, 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 ho! Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Ugh, that was a ball.
Yeah, a lot of things would have been differently, I'm sure. Oh, no, Brock!
I stole it for you. You were getting your stolen, so I stole
Watch
it back.
This. I don't even understand when you hit that ball, to be perfectly honest.
Well, it's not a ball. It's
you know what I mean. It's actually called a ball if you look at ball type.
Whee!
Boom!
Oh, holy
nice,
crap.
Nice. Bonk! Bonk! They're so confused when it comes flapping back down on the ground.
No.
Well, speedrunners. No. I got it. Oh, Choney, you fighting me for it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want it.
I want it. I can taste it.
Oh, I slowly.
Oh my God.
Running everywhere.
No, Brock.
Rich.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, I'm...
I got it.
I don't even know what I was doing.
I don't know what you were doing either, but I took my own hands.
I meant to barrel roll, and it made me go forward. Do a barrel roll.
You would have flipped over the top of the puck. That's the funny part.
Do a barrel roll!
Oh.
What just happened?
We got to score one more, guys. Oh,
there's no way. Not on ourselves.
Oh, shoot, dang. No, why did you do that, man? Oh, damn it!
Powers.
I wanted to hit it more.
Mayor, watch the stream real quick.
Are you the one who hit it? Oh.
No, keep watching.
And then you just down spinsies. Upside down spinsies. It makes you feel like a bad person. Upside down spinsies makes you feel like a bad person.
Oh, I should get a bed.
Upside down.
Sleep is for the weak.
Feel like a bad person.
Sleep is for the weak. I'm going to bed in 10 minutes.
Dead. When this is over.
This is all over.
Right. Game base.
Alright. Let's tie this up and go into overtime for a long time.
Oh, one of the guys just left. Oh.
you look that? Like you were trying so hard.
Did you just push that ball that puck around like Oh darn it. I screwed the pooch a little bit. Well,
no, you didn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
It just was. It was gonna be a much cleaner hit.
Look at that pass. That's a great pass to yourself.
Maybe an assisting a goal.
No, I wish it worked like that. Here's 3,000 points.
Oh my God. I feel like they started so close to the puck compared to us for some reason. No. Unacceptable.
Unacceptable.
I'll bring it back. Oh, Joni.
Have a hard center.
that back flip.
Shut up.
It looks so derpy.
Clear it. I got goal. Clear it.
Ah. Oh.
You see me driving on the wall like a madman?
Oh, it's coming down.
Shit.
Somebody hit that in.
I was trying to hit it out in the eye. I was trying to get out of your way is basically what it came down to.
I don't like this puck. You can't do anything with it.
Oh, you can do all kinds of things with it. Oh,
they can hit it the wrong way.
Boom! Snap it, Joni.
Yeah, I actually got it that time. That was sexy.
Boom! Just peel off of you, and then tip tap taparoo.
That was sexy. Best goal all night. Hey, Debo, how you doing, man?
got it.
I got this.
Boom. Okay, it's coming down towards the goal. I wish it would stick up. Oh, there we go.
Charge!
Nope.
Got it. I'm bringing it back in. It's in and around. In and around. Oh, no, no!
Oh.
No!
Oh.
Tony, get it!
Tap it.
Tony, get it!
I tapped it! I tapped, bro! Dude, I just see this car raging in from out of nowhere. Well, that was a good pass.
Oh, no, no, no.
That was a good pass.
That was.
Oh, man.
Couldn't get it around him. I didn't have enough boosts. I was like, oh, fight him. Oh.
No problem. I'm sorry.
Do that voice forever. Just every stream. Here start it. I'm sorry. Oh my god.
That thing was so fast.
It was so fast. And it's a... Oh.
Oh no, I missed.
Oh. I missed too.
Oh. You're welcome. Kinda. Oh, Choney. Hey. Hey, same team, buddy.
There it is. Breakaway.
You're breaking my balls.
Oh, that was bad. That was bad, bad.
I tried.
On my part. Where's the goal? I'm so lost.
Choney. Your backwards business. Killing me.
Oh,
look at those skills.
You see that?
Oh, not anymore.
You blew a guy up on the wall and hit the puck? Oh, thank God you were there.
I'm out of it.
Oh, there's no way they're getting that.
They're so greedy. They don't even cur.
Oh, I can't
get it. It's so hard to juggle these things, or to dribble.
Ah, not at all. It's the easiest.
Yeah,
it's the best.
Matt, I was accelerating so fast when I hit it, I could catch up to it.
Shoot. Oh, shoot.
I did not
shoot. Yes. Oh.
Drop
it. Tony. Yeah. Reverse.
Reverse.
Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Everybody clap your hands.
Hey, stop fapping. We're in trouble here.
I don't know.
I hope
that.
I don't fap that hard. That was horrifying. Oh, he's just mashing his penis. Okay.
I hope I don't fap that hard. That might leave a bruise.
Oh my god. He ripped his own penis off. Totally crazy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
I was going to knock that in.
Nice, Brock.
Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
I need boost. There. Somebody. Too much. I'm sorry. I can bring it back. Oh, God. It's all right. We can go on.
Debo, you play Rocket League, man?
Debo.
Dude. Bye-bye, Brock.
Party leader left.
Oh, no.
Oh, South of France.
About to say, if you did, Debo, you can get in here with us. We got an open spot. That's cool.
Do it, Debo!
Mayor, what are you doing? Hey.
Hey, I'm back.
You want to play some ranked?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, wait. Actually, hold on. Let me
you
see.
You want to play doubles ranked?
Oh, no, I don't want to play doubles
Why?
Ranked. I don't know.
I'll be serious.
Okay, maybe we can play Devil's
Crown. I'll be serious.
Hold on.
Oh, you don't have a PC.
Let me see who else we have. Alright.
We could play just standard ranked. That's fine. We'll just have some pleb. It's not like I'm pleb too, so whatever.
Alright.
One of us has to be in goal basically the whole time.
Okay. Void. Alright.
Weird.
Every once in a while we come across like a not halfway terrible. Alright, yeah. Rank it up.
Ranking it
party
up.
Party leader thing?
I am.
Because I am boring. Don't overflow.
I can't wait till they do the. They need to fix the cross platform in this game.
Hmm?
They need to make it to where I could be in a party with somebody that's on playing
exactly.
On PlayStation.
No, I totally agree.
Instead of just playing against them. Cowboy Gator Bait. Who's on our team? I'm in goal.
Yeah, Cowboy Gator Bait.
Does he have the clown car? I can't tell from here.
I have no idea.
Alright.
No, he has dead mouse.
They biffed. Go get that.
Cleared.
I'm going to kind of play midfield, maybe.
Okay. You might be able to... Error! Oh! See how serious this game can get now that we're playing ranked.
Yeah, no, right?
Whoa.
That was bad.
No, it's okay. Oh my gosh. Holy moly! Rail scored.
Real bad. I need to change the color of my car.
Are you getting confused to who's on our team?
No. I just don't like it.
I hate that. I hate when I get a bad fall. You know what I mean? Oh my god! How?
Maybe? That might go in?
You think? Oh my god!
That'd be crazy.
Oh shit. I totally fucked that up, too. There we go, Cowboy Gator Bait. Cowboy Gator Bait!
I can't.
sure you want to do ranked?
No.
you ready for ranked? I think you still need some more Wormin.
Wormin. Hey, we got 3.5 minutes.
Those pots.
Never give up. Never
surrender. Never
surrender.
Galaxy Quest? What? Is that what you just quoted? I really feel like we shouldn't be playing this. I like really the bad Tim Allen moves, you know. The huge. Okay, I'll be perfectly honest. It is not a really bad Tim Allen movie, but it is not a great Tim Allen movie. It's no Christmas with the Cranks. Oh my gosh, how did I whiff?
Oh, easy.
Whiff so good. You like it? You like the whiffs?
Oh, I could have had a goal there. I got hit, though.
Oh, shit, it came off the wall.
Come on.
Oh no, why? Why, Cowboy? Why? We were such good friends! Right up until you did that terrible shit. You got it? Good enough. Holy moly. I got it. Cowboys got it. Nice shot, nice dude. Shot. Oh.
Maybe? I'm gonna let him get it.
Got a good bounce, good bounce. Oh.
No.
I don't want to start.
Oh, man. Okay, we've had it down on their end most of the time here. We just got it.
Oh my god, he tricked me. He tricked me with his voodoo magic. The black and magic woman.
Jeez.
I know, right?
It's aerials.
The aerials are real!
None of us have an angle.
I know. Nice, Joni! God damn it, that was nice! That was cut to hell if I've ever seen it. Baby licorice!
Baby licorice. Alright.
Ebo, what do you play on? Just out of curiosity. Baby licorice!
My,
I don't even know what it is!
I hate licorice.
I love it. Also, like,
do you know? Do you not know what you like?
What are those things you get at East?
Cadbury eggs?
No. Regular things. Regular
Peeps?
No. Smaller.
Chocolate.
Tastes like black licorice.
Jelly beans?
Black jelly beans. I love black jelly beans.
Racist. No,
that's
kidding.
My shit. Nice. Oh, not too sick. Drew's out.
Drew, what?
You got it. You got
nope,
it.
Nope.
You got it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so good. I just cammed myself. Oh shit. Oh my god!
What just happened?
Tiny Rick!
What's his name? Thousand
Tiny
Bats?
Rick, do you remember me? We played together before.
Nine, nine, nine.
When you see people you've played before in this game. I don't know why it happens, but... Oh, Tiny Rick!
All right, this is getting annoying.
Mother of love. Yep. It's because our other guy is playing that terrible car that I hate. Whoa, Joni.
I just tried to hit it up in the air.
Oh my god.
All the biffs.
I saw all that and it was so ugly. So much ugliness. There, there, there! Oh!
Nah, it wasn't hard enough. That's what she said.
Get it, get it! I got it. I got it. I got it. Settle down. Be good.
There you go.
But anybody remember me? Probably because maybe there was a tantrum involved.
Possibility.
There was a what involved? A tantrum?
Tantrum.
Is that what he said?
I think, yeah. Oh.
Man.
Oh.
The blocks.
F. F. F.
No,
F.
That's good.
Yeah, I know. Oh, the juice. Oh, I got an itch on the back of my knuckle. It's going to drive me crazy.
Well, that's better than what I thought you were going to say.
What? I'm so curious suddenly, but I kind of don't want to hear.
You said, nah, and I was like, what?
Nutsack. Nutsack, nutsack, nutsack.
I got an itch on the back of my nutsack.
Oh my god, I just can't control myself. There you go, Chony, there you go. Oh, there's no way I can get that. Oh, dang it! Get it, Chony! No, Chony, no!
Oh, boo.
God. Dang it!
So what happens when one of us don't stay back in goal? Because our teammate was supposed to be back in goal, and then he wasn't, so.
You mean C-A-O Jedi?
He's not a Jedi.
I already don't trust him.
Far from it.
Bet he doesn't even have a Padawan. Here we go. No!
Goal.
No, it's not. Stop it. Kind of. While hitting my own teammate. Now it's way off the wall, dude. Why are you even... Yeah, this guy like tried to do like a 20-foot jump off the wall. I got it. No, I don't. I muffed it.
Butt muffin.
Did you say butt muffin? Funky butt loving!
You butt muffined it.
Oh no! Somebody hit it! Oh, those funky butt muffins.
But I don't even know if I hit that.
Funky butt loving. Now, make it happen. Make it happen! Oh my god!
I tried to hit it.
Why is he fighting me?
And it went. I tried to hit it, and he hit it over top of his car, and I missed.
I didn't want overtime.
Why not? That's the fun part.
No.
How overtime feels like. Overtime feels like bad sex.
Bad sex.
Yeah, it's like sex on the beach. It gets all sandy. And
sandy,
it's
sandy, yes, yes, yes.
Nobody likes the butt crack sand.
No.
No.
I don't even really like saltwater, to be honest. You know what the worst is, though? People who bring the potable water.
Oh. Oh, we'll never see him again.
No, Tiny Rick! For the stream, things I hate the most are people who bring potable water to the beach to wash their hair. Like douches. I hate those people more than
anything. Don't they have showers and stuff?
Yeah, but some people are just like, eh, fuck that. I just don't like having sand in my car. No. I like to bring extra water in a little tiny jug that I bought from the Costco.
What's a Costco?
You know exactly what a Costco is.
Oh, a Costco.
Give me that.
No!
Jeremy, this is our last ranked match.
I just need to start being in goal instead of, depending on other people to play goalie.
Well, the thing is, you started out in goal. Kind of thought you would be the goal. Damn, Heavy Dome. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, shit! If somebody was just like, how did Matt die? Oh, he had a heart attack playing Rocket League. You should always believe them.
Stumbo said that by using potable water, they're returning water to the ocean.
No, fuck that. Hold on. No, that is not how that works. First of all, they don't pour it in the ocean. They sand right outside of their car and pour it on their tootsies. All the freaking sand off their toeskies.
Their toeskies?
It's obnoxious. It's so hoity-toity. Just get sand in your car, man. That's life. I mean, stop trying to fight the inevitable. Just let life happen.
Grab life by the horns.
Grab life by the arms. Grab life by the right testicle and just let it happen.
Why the left one?
Because the left one's the one that matters.
Because that's the only one that Neil Armstrong has. Not Neil Armstrong.
Who are you guys? Hold on. Who were you going to say?
I don't know his name.
Tom Green?
No, the biker.
Oh, Lance
Armstrong. Lance. That's a Neil.
Neil Armstrong.
Neil Armstrong. I mean, he...
Sure, I guess he could be a cancer survivor. Most likely he's neutered.
Why? Why is he neutered?
Because he's Neil Armstrong. Yes!
Get in the goal.
Yes! Nice shot, brother.
You have sand in your butt.
I hate beach. I hate people who just get like good floor liners. It's just such a idea of potting around water in my car just makes me so angry. Just for beach.
Oh, we both whiffed.
Well, I hit the ball a little. Man.
At least I nicked the ball.
It's like they're trying to do things to themselves. Heavy Donut's pulling a solid for you. I'll sit back. You're fine. Do you?
Oh, I got bumped.
Oh my god.
Dude, you knocked his ass halfway across the map.
He was gonna ram into me, and then at the very last second, he reversed, and it was okay.
You knocked his ass halfway across the map.
Oh, I just did it again.
He's probably getting pissed.
Accidentally. Oh my god, you guys. Come on. Shouldn't have 6 epic saves in 2 seconds. I've scored like 2 goals worth of epic saves. There we go. Nope.
Take the shot!
Oh no! Thank you. Oh my god, oh my god. There we go. I got wicked crazy for a second.
Wicked.
It all Boston-y
wicked crazy.
Yeah, wicked crazy for a moment. You guys gotten down to the clam shack? Had those wicked crabs yet?
Those butt crabs?
Oh shit! My bad.
Uh oh.
Alright, I can't block every single shot.
But you should be able to.
I mean, I feel like I played a real solid goalie back there.
You laid a solid, alright.
I laid a big ass egg, it's what I laid. All over. Oh no! Thanks! Oh, perfect. So, no goal? What's going on here? Oh. Last 10.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Game over.
Nope. Not today! Ah, son of a bitch.
What are you doing?
Catching my toes. Leave me be. This is why I'm not on cam.
Oh, but I can see it. And I don't want to see
it. Feels so good, though.
Just don't smell your hand when you're done, alright?
Oh god! Wet wipe! What? There's blood everywhere.
Oh man.
Return to water then. My lance? You have sand in your lance? Question mark?
No, lance. You know what a lance is.
My penis?
If you had sand in it.
Oh, thank God. I was about to say, wait, this is now in ranked? Are we playing ranked right now? Tony, are we playing ranked?
No.
This is not ranked?
No.
Okay, good. I was about to say. Oh. There we go. I'll take it. Oh, no, don't do it. Don't do it. It's my ball!
Man, the ceiling is so much higher on this one.
Yeah, I know, I love it. It's also way more square. Ever notice that? Wait.
It is kind of, yeah.
Oh. There it is. No, it's not. Why does it feel to suck? Hey, what the fuck? What, you think I'm, what, you Batman and I'm Joker? What the hell was that?
Hold my hand.
I'll just run you on the road. I feel like they've added a couple new sounds.
Stumbo, he's like 10 minutes behind every time.
Yeah. I'm too busy scratching my testicles. Maybe you haven't noticed.
Oh, I have noticed.
Oh no! Son of a bitch! I wish we had the double goal level. Thank God. I've been dying to play these for a while, actually.
I don't like this one.
I love this one. To be perfectly honest, I actually like them all, to be perfect.
Well, I don't want you to be perfectly honest.
I like how they play differently. It's gonna come around.
No, it's not.
Oh, it didn't.
It just, like, stopped.
Just kinda stopped in the air. Kinda thought it would just kinda wingle-dingle around. Thanks, Joni!
I win.
I don't know. There's no reason. Wasn't like I was gonna hit it. Just kind of like getting ready to get under it.
That's what she said.
What a save! Said the other team.
Sorry.
I'll sit back.
Do you like that?
Oh, they're hitting me. You know what I love about this? There's a definite difference in the way the ball plays here because there's no grass. Have you noticed that?
It rolls more.
Yeah.
Yeah. It can always moves. Usually, sometimes it'll actually stop.
What is this idiot over here, Maddie friend? Whoa, Chioni. Wrong team. Just push it over here.
Centered. Yeah.
That's a terrible place to push the ball. You total dick. Oh my god!
You like that center?
And then he shattered the ball. He shattered his controller against the brick ball. Son of a bitch.
Did you like that?
Did. I loved it, actually. Did the other team just stop playing? What's going on here? Look, the one guy is sitting upside down.
I'm humping this wall. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's car-like. Hey, we're just trying to make it interesting, that's all.
Apparently.
I was humping a wall.
Yeah, I noticed. The bed and whatnot. Shitting the bed.
Hey, I have a goal, thank you.
Yeah, so do... What are you talking about? So do I.
No, you don't.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, but I still have... No, I just don't... I also played goal for the first half of the game, so... Push it on around the corner there. Oh my god! I'm over. I'm over our other teammate.
Centered.
Team? For what team? Every part of me just wanted to, like, leave. Just now, just... Centering.
Oh shit. Is that it?
Yeah, it is. It's called On a Fucking Beast. On a Fucking Beast. What a save. Started tryharding, sorry.
It's called Chioni and the Tryhards for a reason.
Jesus. It's like where now we're just playing with them, like, we actually weren't playing at all.
Great pass.
Great pass. Gotcha.
Thanks.
So. Such a dick. I love it. Oh.
Middle.
Trying. Oh my god, they're getting goddamn crushed all of a sudden. What the hell happened? Oh my god!
I tried to get some air under it.
God bless it. I was really hoping, and a praying,
and a pooping, and a squirting. Wishing.
Oh god!
Here, I'll score for him.
Don't!
Aerial hit, baby! Yeah! Oh, look at that goal. That was badass.
You know, they have enough time to tie
No, they don't.
I kissed
now
you.
Down.
Yeah. I technically scored 3 goals. And 5 shots on goal. And possibly another assist.
Possibly. Sadly.
That was pretty good. That aerial that I got there at
that
the end.
That noise you made. Right at the end.
It's like a white Michael Jackson. Oh, wait. That's where it should start the ball, right there.
I know, right? How great would that be? Although I'm really good at getting up there. You versus me, let's go. Blew that guy up.
Goal, I win.
Oh yeah? Watch this. Goal, I win.
That doesn't work, you gotta put the ball back. Put the ball back. Okay, now you can do things. Go, I win. I'll take it around again. Oh no! Like really quiet now. Are we actually tryharding against each other when it doesn't even matter?
Maybe.
Ooh!
That was actually a pretty good block. It doesn't matter!
It's not real life!
And it.
No, it's not!
That is.
No, it didn't make the noise. I win. I knocked you in.
Are you going towards your own goal now?
What?
Yep.
Oh no.
Oh, it's in. It is.
No, it's not. It's not in. That's not in. I saved it.
Saved it so good, Shoney. You're right.
Why are we not starting a game?
Still finding players. Not looking good for you. Man, killing it now.
Might have to back out.
Oh, yeah? Watch me. Look at me.
Well,
oh! I was just about to rocket into the air!
I was just about to ram you.
That's why I was gonna rocket into the air! I can't wait to get these. Yes. TNX scrub, TNX typical.
Is our guy not playing?
Oh my god! Their team almost scored, unscored against
our guy's
them.
Not playing.
Great. Well, he'll be replaced.
We will replace you.
He will be
you replaced. Lazy son of a pee. Oh my goodness. How do they do such things?
They're being silly. I mean, only one of them's really good. Well, we'll find out. Where the fuck did they go?
Oh man.
Thank God, now that we have three people playing. There we go. Johnny, set it up. Nice. Oh!
Yeah. That's how it's done. Right there. All day.
I don't know why I did that.
What? Nice shot?
Now you're not.
Because you're a hipster. Oh.
Oh my god!
Biff-a-rooney.
Hi!
Teammate's not playing again.
Oh, what the?
What the actual?
What is that stuff all about?
This game needs a vote to kick system.
Yeah.
This isn't even fun when you don't have a full team.
Yeah, I know. Actually, really irritating.
Is he playing now? Yeah, apparently. You doing okay there, buddy?
I'm eating crackers.
Eating crackers?
I like crackers. Crack? Why? Why is it every time?
I don't know. I'm about to back out. I'm getting a new room. He plays and he doesn't play. I don't understand.
I got this. Oh, Joni.
What? I scored.
Not really.
I kinda did. I hit it last.
Finally, they took that guy out.
Oh, did they finally take him out?
Yes.
Jeez. Foamer. Yeah! We're gonna come back here.
Yeah, we are.
They're not gonna know what hit him.
Because I punched Fomer out of the way.
How do they get to it much faster? I hit all the boost pads.
Why? Why do we always... Why is our guy... God damn. Why is our guy always AFK?
I don't know.
This is fucking infuriating.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, man. Whee! Dead. Oh, I want to play the one where it has two goals.
I mean, there's two goals.
Four
here.
Goals. The four goal map. Oh, here they go again. They're going to score.
It won't.
You were saying?
Yeah. Ooh. I'm in. What is that vibrating noise?
My ring up against the controller.
Nice.
Or is it something else?
Something else? Is it something else? Eat a bag!
Eat a whole bag of
blood. Oh, big taste dicks!
We all missed that shit.
I hit it. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh my god, you guys.
There we go.
All the rear ending. Oh my god.
I like how it spawned me and then I just was like here, like doop. I don't like how the walls on this one basically go straight up.
Why is the other blue guy on our team driving around in circles?
Maybe, because he's a computer, look at his name.
Yeah, but it doesn't change the fact that he's... Oh my god.
A dumb
dumb? That'd have been great. Hit it. No, you goddamn AI!
Oh, he's gonna score for us.
Oh my god!
I love the AI in this game. They're so stupid.
Oh my god, I just unlocked an uncommon candle.
You didn't have that?
No.
Huh. Did you back out?
Yes. Mostly because I have a hot pepper I want to eat.
Do one more game and call it?
Hockey.
Hockey? Okay.
You get good at the wall, brother.
Hockey, hockey, hockey.
We should do you playing the long dark and me just yelling at you and call it the essence of abuse. That'd be so fucking funny.
We could just switch to that after this game.
Ugh, I can't do that again.
Why?
You exhaust me.
It's hard when you tell me to do something 15 seconds after the fact.
It's not going to be any easier on stream, that's for sure.
Don't go out that door. Well, I kind of did already.
I already walked out the door. Why? What's wrong? Only that it's a murder door. Filled with murder.
Oh, you got a lot.
Oh my god.
Jump off that.
How could I be so good at one game? It's like the car is an extension of my own hands.
Your own dong.
Yeah. I'm an artist with my penis. Sorry that you can't be.
Oh, I am.
Oh, there we go. Hey, you're on ballin'! Yes! Why, I'm a genius! Look at my art! Look at this. Splooge everywhere.
I might change over to the long dark after this, depending.
Word.
I don't know.
Oh, and play it on stream?
Yeah. I'd probably just... Just die, probably.
It'll be really hard for me not to go, no, don't do that! Even in chat.
Well, I need your help.
It's true. Oh, I know. I've seen you play the Long Dark. Oh, my God. Oh my god, anal fishing! Oh no, no, no!
Who's anal fishing?
That's what that guy's name is. I think I've played with anal fishing before as well.
That tap in. Is he on our team?
Yeah. Where have you been? Nice. Nice. Oh, watch out.
Oh, I would have hit it if it was a ball, but it's so flat to the ground, it's so hard to hit.
You did, like, hop clean over it. Watch. Ah!
Superman!
Superman at ho! Oh!
Oh, I'm not there.
Oh,
that was
that
good, though.
A good angle. Oh, no!
Anal fissures.
Oh! I literally scored on us. Ding.
Yeah, that was a good center. For the other team.
Sorry.
Densington really needs to work on his ping.
Sorry.
256.
I let you down.
There we go. Hit it. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just didn't have the right angle. I tried everything. See how much I can peek the mic.
Stop it.
Oh, Jesus. Ain't no Fisher. Got me from behind.
Ooh.
Hard. Oh my god, anal fisher, what the fuck?
He's fishing for that anal.
Yeah, he is. He's all up in my ass.
Hey, you helped.
We made stir fry, and I helped. Oh, wait, shake and bake is.
Shake and bake.
Stir fry?
Stir fry.
I love stir fry. Nobody wants a Charlie in the box.
Okay.
Hit it, anal! Really weird thing to have to yell. Hit it, anal! Right hit in the butt! Come on, anal. Finish her. That sounded bad.
No.
Do I clip his tail end? That's what it looks like. I try and spiral in. Yeah, I clipped his tail end. I was like, ah!
Oh,
I
gotta
hit something. There we go. To the moon. What if that just went in? Oh!
Oh man.
Tony.
Yes? Can I help you?
There we go. There we go. Oh, Joni! Oh what? My god.
I was there.
You were not.
I was still there.
You were not. I was well in front of you.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. You better hope to God that doesn't go in.
God. You're getting angry now.
Yeah. Just knocking people the hell out of the way. Get the fuck out of here. One of their guys isn't even playing right now, so we've got a good power play moment. Which is ironic that I say power play, because it really would be a power play. No! There we go. There we go. Somebody. Tony!
You bumped me. Shit! Anal for sure. Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill all of you. Now that we had a successful night of Rocket League.
To the moon!
Oh.
Damn it.
Oh. I got a unicorn topper for the 10th time. Okay, I think I'm gonna switch over.
Redsington, get some new internet. Jesus.
You're so
56.
You're so mean.
Was he playing from the moon?
He's playing from the moon.
God damn. Ah, oh, this moon net is great.
Moon net.
Moon net. Welcome to moon net.
Welcome to the long dark, where I'm about to die. Hey, Stumbo, if you want to change my thing, you can. Just change it to I'm probably gonna die soon for my title. And make sure I'm playing the long dark. Please and thank you. I love you.
I can't. There's no way I can go over to the long dark and start coaching you. It was so exhausting last night. I literally went to bed like exhausted. Like I was just like and Aaron just goes, "You were so mean last night to Joni," and I was like, I don't care. I'm trying to keep people. Aaron, that was life or death situation.
Life or death in the long dark.
Death. Also, enjoy this stream.
Dude, that was like loud and clear. Oh man. I swear. He's so horrible. He's such a horrible person.
Bro, should start doing that all the time.
Such a horrible.
I'm out! That's who I am! Don't you judge me!
Hey, gamma down is dark, gamma up is light, right?
Okay, I'm gonna gamma this game up a little bit.
Gamma means it'll get. Yeah. You could probably do that with that game. With that game.
Stumbo, let me know when you changed it, or if you're changing it. You're probably not. You might not even be in here.
Changed. I don't see shit.
Oh, I sank you. You're so nice.
Still says Ragaling on my page.
Did you refresh?
I did.
Oh, I'm still playing Rocket League, but I'll fix that. I got it.
Oh, I see where he changed it. He changed it above. AKA, Choney dies a lot.
Probably. It's probably what's going to happen.
Oh, my 16-bit Uzi. I folded it up in my back pocket on it.
How do I continue?
Hold on, I gotta open. Hold on, I have a commercial that plays. Don't do anything.
Oh, here we go, I got it. I labeled it, I'm gonna die. I'm in the cave system, apparently.
Oh yeah, you are gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
I don't know how I made it out, but...
I'm not gonna die.
You're not gonna make it as long as I have.
It's really dark in here, though. Oh, man.
Jesus. What the...
It's really dark in here.
Ew. Yeah, so stream.
Okay,
just to
so
let
I gotta
know.
I gotta go back to playing on keyboard. I can't play on my controller on this.
I have made it quite a bit further than Choney has.
Hey, I'm learning. Leave me alone.
In this game. Pretty much a self-sufficient
man beast.
Yeah, it's true. I have a homestead that I've built in someone else's home where everybody died, apparently. That's the one thing that the game really doesn't tell you, like, what happened to everybody, because you'll find out, Choney, that nobody is alive. It's just you.
It's just me.
It's kind of why I want to play that fire rescue game. Or, what is it called?
I don't think I can stay in this cave much longer.
No, you can. You have plenty of food.
I do, but I have no light. That's what sucks. I can't tell what I'm doing.
Keep using
How do
those...
I build a fire? Like, an actual, like, fire pit?
You learned
Start
it.
Fire? Oh, here we go.
Probably.
I did it, boo-boo. Don't look at what I just did.
I'm going to judge you immediately.
Don't judge me.
What did you do?
If you didn't figure out what I did wrong, then good. I can't survive out here by myself. I'm not educated enough.
I'm aware you're not educated enough. You could probably use some water. Of your 11 gallons of water.
Alright. Is that volume really loud? Is the volume
really
on?
Cold? I don't know. I don't have the volume.
It seems really loud. Dog food. Yeah. Backpack.
Eat that shit.
Candy bar. Give me some candy bars.
All right, Choney.
I'm going to take this bedroll and I'm going to break it down.
I'm reinvested. I will help you alive, I guess.
I'm going to break down this new bedroll that I just got.
Don't. Oh, yeah. Re-add it. You know what to do.
Harvest.
The clothing you have.
Yeah, I...
Unless, double-check to make sure... Remember, every time you find something new, make sure it's not better than the last. You know what I mean?
So, if I action harvest... No, I don't want to do that. I'm trying to figure out... Now, if I open up a can of something, does it automatically use my can opener?
Only if it's Whoop Ass. Yes, it automatically uses your can opener. Every time you use your can opener degrades slightly. You have to continue to add metal scraps and or fix it over time.
I have less than 1 hour of darkness left.
Well, good. It doesn't change the fact that the cave is...
I am rested.
Water and
I'm rested.
Maybe, I
need a little thirsty, man's.
Sharpen all your knives. Sharpen all. Eat up a name. Clean your gun. Do this.
I've already got my
gun. Do all your busy work before the sun comes up.
The sun is up.
No, it's not. You still have 1 hour till.
Nah, it's up now. 13 hours of daylight left. I could probably eat a little bit, and then I'm probably gonna take off.
You gotta figure out which way to go too. You're in. I don't actually know the correct way to get out of the cave.
Where's that deer meat?
Fumble my way through it. You do need water like a man who's dying.
No, I'm good. I drink.
Oh, now you have.
Alright.
Remember, I see everything in the past. The past. Okay, Choney dies a lot. I feel like I could start a side business with the people who watch this stream of when's he gonna die? Anybody, 10 minutes!
10 minutes. Take bets on when I'm gonna die.
Take bets on when he's gonna die!
Right, I definitely don't need more to drink, more snow
melt. 10 minutes!
So, I hate this. I gotta get back out, and you gotta go in here.
Is Dr. Waffles in here?
Maybe.
I think so.
Oh my gosh, which one did I just cook?
A can of beans.
There it is.
You just look for the ones that are hot.
I know, that's what I was looking for.
It's easier if you just.
It's morning. I want tomato soup. Alright, I'm. Did I search?
Don't overindulge. You're not that hungry, to be perfectly honest. But the nice part about the soups are, you get like bonuses off of.
All right. Okay. Before I leave here, I need to figure out something.
I'm watching.
I am way overweight, so I need to get rid of some stuff.
Okay. I would suggest.
I'm just gonna get rid of some wood.
4 liters. 4 liters of water. 4 liters of water first.
How do I get rid of water?
Go to the water. Click it. Click. Nope. Click on the water jug.
I'm on the water jug. Do I just drop it?
Hit the drop button. You don't want to drop all of them.
Oh, I didn't realize you can spill stuff. So I only need... I'm going to keep 5.
Yeah, 5 would be a good start. Don't start picking up firewood. I'm watching you in the past.
There we go.
God, pick up that firewood. Put it in the fire that you have going.
That didn't help as much. So I need to drop some more stuff. What is this? Thin wool sweater. I have that on right now. So
rip it up. Oh, rip up whatever. Go into categories.
I know. I'm trying to figure out what I can drop. Hang on.
Probably one of those 100 boxes of matches.
The gun is freaking heavy.
No, the gun is worth it, though. You're not going to find a lighter.
The matches don't weigh anything.
Oh, my God. The delay on this is just infuriating. You dropped 4.5 liters of water. You know, okay, so you started out with 11. You've drank 3 liters of water since you started. Oh,
yeah.
2 liters. You've drank 2 liters.
I didn't realize.
Of water. Yeah.
You how
made
heavy.
Way too much water, way too fast. Yeah.
Yeah.
And water is enormously heavy. Just start looking every time you eat something. Look at the weight.
I start eating the most heaviest thing.
Yeah.
I've. Wow. What is this?
Nope. No, you need that.
I know.
It totally works. Still, it's filled with oil. Okay, the things that you can get rid of.
I just have a lot of... I don't understand why I'm so heavy.
Drop all that. You have quite a bit of cloth. You harvest all that. Harvest it, turn it into tinder bundles. Because the tinder is way less weight.
When you talk to me, you're going to have to tell me specifics because I'm already past the point.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, do I need these guts? Can I get rid of those?
How many do you have?
4?
Get rid of. Make sure you have 3. Drop one set of guts.
Yeah. This is ridiculous. I need to find somewhere to store my stuff.
You need to start making. making really... like your coffee and your tea. Drink. Start drinking your cola is what you need to do.
All right, I'm getting out of here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna be a little heavy, so.
Yeah.
I need to find somewhere to store my stuff.
You're not too bad. You're only 7 over. Getting rid of those books. Oh.
I don't know if this is the right way.
You still have the guts. I still see the guts.
I think this is the right
it's
way.
It's in the future.
I need light. I can't
see. Stand still for 10 seconds. Count. One.
Definitely not the way out.
The way out's probably gonna be up versus down. Restart the thing. See if I can get a little closer. Already been through this room. I'm almost positive.
I think we're on the right.
That up there. What is that up there?
Maybe.
Up. There's a thing that looked like it was up. You walked into a corner to a deep hole. What else is
there? I'm gonna get fucking lost in here.
Oh well. We eventually find your way in. A lot of the rooms lead into themselves, so I wouldn't be too worried. Oh, this is that dead end you originally walked into. Do you remember that?
I'm going back up, so I think I'm good.
As long as you're... from here, I would head up.
Is this where I was just at? Damn it! Well, since I'm back, I might as well pick up my bedroll, right?
Head up. Did you not pick up your bedroll?
Apparently not.
Nice.
Alright. This is ridiculous. How do I get out of here?
Go into the bottom of the big cave that you walked into. See what I'm saying? All I'm saying? Pick up the candy bar.
No, Waffles, this is the long dark.
I don't want to brag, but I'm kind of...
Well, yeah, I haven't played this very much.
That's true.
See, that's not the way out either.
Turn down. Go down. Yep. You hit another dead end?
Yeah.
Really? Into this portion of the cave?
I'm going to die in here because I have no idea.
No, you won't. All right, so you're going to go out the way you came in.
I haven't seen this before.
Instead of going into the...
What the?
Oh.
What is this?
The same room. Big room? What's that big thing above? That when you walk into the big room, it's like a... looks like a catwalk almost.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, that's all your water you got. Like garbage.
Wait a second.
Yeah, there's a catwalk up there that you need to use. So figure out how to get up there.
I'm going up there right now.
Oh, I see how it works. Oh, and one of the boards had fallen. That's what it's supposed to be.
I don't remember coming this way, though.
You did.
I did?
You didn't come across the catwalk.
Come on, Flare. Last a little longer. Give me light, a little bit longer.
Now, forget that. You need to burn through these flares. You have so many.
This is my last one.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Keep going. Push, Chony Bot.
Okay, we're out. Ugh. There was a dead body out here somewhere, and a dead deer carcass, so I'm gonna...
Now, hopefully you left through a different opening. You should have left through a different hole.
Yeah, this doesn't look familiar at all.
Yeah, good. Good, it should.
Oh, I just sprained my ankle.
Doing what? Falling?
I didn't realize it was that big of a drop. Son of a bee.
As good as dead.
Now what do I do?
Okay, you need to find twigs and a bandage.
I have a bandage.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh. Okay, let's find... Okay, right and left. Look right and left.
I'm going toward a twig.
The biggest
thing
is
going
to be freezing to death at this point because the wind is blowing so hard.
I'm going toward a twig right now.
I would keep going... If you're walking up that hill, I wouldn't walk up that hill.
I didn't realize that was such a big drop-off. All right, twig. There's a branch. Break down into sticks.
Okay.
And then I need to go... Ooh, look at this. That's nice. All right, status and first aid. How do I do things?
I don't know. I can't see your status and first aid. It's been a long time since I...
So how do I make a...
A splint?
Yeah.
It should be, like, bandages.
Well, I have bandage.
All right, so let's go first aid. Okay.
Damn it.
Now, go back. Go back to first aid. Look at what it says to treat it. It'll tell you everything you need to know.
Oh, will it?
It should.
Oh, I see. Oh.
It'll be like, you have a fracture.
Treat
you
wounds.
Need to do these
it says
things.
Take painkillers. Oh. Treated. Done. Alright. Cool. I didn't know that that's the way it worked. It never got hurt before.
No. It's different for everything that
Hey,
happens.
Look, a bear!
Stay away.
I want to go hug it. It looks cute.
No. No.
Alright, I will stay away.
You've heard my stories. You're going to start freezing to death. As you can see, it is blowing a lot. You need to go towards...
I'm working. I'm working.
See where that tree was, like, turned? Where it's, like, broken and kind of, like, makes an arch? I'm going to walk through that. I don't know why you're crouching like a weirdo.
I'm not crouching, am I?
You were earlier.
No, I'm not. I'm not crouching.
You are now.
No, I'm not.
Oh, it's deep snow. That's why. Hopefully you'll keep walking this way and you'll find a road or a path. Kind of split the difference. Like if you are in between two rocks, make sure you go in between the two rocks as opposed to. Little drops are fine. You follow that. Keep.
There's a bridge here.
Good, good, good.
Go to the bridge.
I'll tell you in a second as soon as I see the bridge. Yeah. Keep going the direction you're going. Good things. Get towards... No. Joni.
What?
Go all the way back? Oh my god. Is this the bridge you originally walked up?
Oh, it's a pretty waterfall.
Do you see the dam to your right up here? After the bridge? Go across the bridge. Yeah.
I don't see a dam.
Okay. Good. Good sign. How cold are you?
I'm good.
Oh, wow, that is a really pretty waterfall. This kind of looks familiar. Amazing, the water's still flowing. How, really? You're still doing well?
Yeah, because I'm down in this divot and I'm not taking wind.
Yeah, you're not taking the hit.
Now I am, because I'm out of it.
Oh, the sun's coming out, though. That looks like it's helping a little.
Alright, I think I have time.
Yeah. I would just sprint it from here to where...
I mean, I can only walk so fast because I'm...
Right.
You know,
well, and you're trudging through deep snow, so it's going to slow you the hell down. When you get a chance, when it starts to look like you're getting low on water, hit yourself with some water.
Oh yeah, I'm good for now. I fixed that sprained ankle way faster than I thought I would.
Yeah.
Here's some painkiller. I'm good now.
Oh, man. Oh, it hurt before, but now it feels good.
Alright.
Nobody can hear me. the gingerbread man. See that shield effect down in the lower left-hand corner?
Yeah, yeah, that means you're getting hit by wind.
Well, it also means that you have clothing that is fighting.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, now that, look, now that you got behind this rock, for a second, it kind of flicked the flashes away. Or it did a second ago.
Some weird music just happened.
You probably discovered a new area. Jesus, you gotta find something soon.
There's a deer.
This is really getting dangerous.
I know.
Just keep going. Just keep pushing. Keep pushing. You never know. The sun could come out. You'll be fine for the next hour. That thing you can do. Keep eating. Keep hydrated, etc., etc.
All right. It's not windy anymore, which is good. So,
what does it drop you to? Only one.
One little tick. Yeah.
Yeah. One little tick.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, that's not bad. You can get. You can go for days with one little tick. Drops off all together once
you I didn't realize when I first played this that you could repair your clothing.
Oh,
and
yeah.
The clothing, the more repaired your clothing was, the better it was. All right.
Yeah, I mean, constantly, the best thing you can be doing is repairing your clothing. So now we're taking a totally new route because I think it's
better. All right. I'm going to take this slow down this hill.
Holy shit. Like, somehow catch up to you? The wind pick back up? Yeah, go down that hill. Just go angular. You go at an angle, like zip up.
Man, this is deep snow.
Yeah, it is. That's why it's gonna be hard for you to twist your leg at this point. So curious.
Holy crap, it's like up to my chest.
Yeah. Which is gonna cause you to get tired out.
So this is, Heroku,
oh,
this is
Johnny.
Like maybe my second run. I died like the first day on my first run. At the end, I'll find a road, make a right there, and you should be a bridge and some homes. Okay, will do.
Is it, what's that name? Heroku? Is that like the farmhouse?
I hope I make it soon because.
Are you starting to get tired? Cold?
Yeah, it's three ticks on me right now.
Yeah.
I need to get in there quick.
Keep looking back like an anxious. You just need to get inside, get warm, get.
I didn't realize that my overlays were under my video.
Oh, Pleasant Valley, nice.
Alright, I'm still good for now.
Oh, your overlays are under your...
Yeah, I forgot. I didn't realize I did that. Alright, this must be the road that he's talking about.
Those power lines. I mean, that's really all it.
So he said take a right here. Here's the road.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, you're getting beat.
Oh, I see the homes. I'm almost there. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, I know exactly. Okay, yeah. You are where. Yeah.
Thank you, Heroku, for saving my life. Because I need all the help I can get.
Actually, there's pretty bad bears in this area, too.
Well, there's a bridge. I don't know if those are homes. I can't tell quite yet.
They'll be on your left side.
There's something up here. Yeah, those are definitely houses. I need in those houses now. Pronto.
On, yes! Ah! That land!
I found.
I'm still
curious
what killed
homes.
Everybody that used to live here.
Probably.
There's actually a radio tower that's really close to this.
The
location.
Long dark killed them. And no, I'm not gonna pet the wolves. Stumbo. Knock, knock. Anybody home? I don't care. I'm going inside.
Find a coast highway. Oh. There's a radio tower around here that has some really good cold weather gear in it.
All right.
If I remember correctly.
Does this not have a stove in it?
Well.
Oh no.
Is there no stove in this one?
There's no stove in this one.
Yeah.
I'm going to
always
go.
Always build a fire on the ground. You could always burn this house to the ground.
I could.
There's also no bed.
I have a bedroll, though.
Oh, that's true. Are you taking negative damage right now?
No.
Due to cold?
I'm going to go to this other one that looks a little bit more formidable.
That's a little bigger.
And I'm gonna get all warmed up and crap and then loot.
Right.
These homes sadly have no stove. Oh, no.
More food, loot. These two homes sadly have no
stove. All right, this is base camp. For now.
Yep. Well, how many hours of daylight? You don't know.
Oh my god.
It could get better outside.
I found peanut butter.
You're saved.
I'm saved.
Oh, peanut butter. Sweet, sweet peanut butter.
Sweet peanut
butter.
Because
God knows you being already 7 kilograms overweight. I feel like once
right,
you get to this
let's I think I'm just going to stay here for a day.
Sleep it out?
Yeah.
I would sleep for 2 hours at a time and see what happens. Because you're not taking damage in here, right?
No, I'm not.
Oh, tin cup. Or tin coffee tin. Yeah, you're slowly going up. So yeah, I would put a bedroll, sleep 2 hours at a time. Talk to the doctor in the moment. Thank you. Outside. Yeah, that's true. God, that big.
Can I not? Can I not cook inside with a
no,
fire?
You can't. Okay. No, I was making a joke earlier.
I didn't know that.
No. Oh, the parquet floors are on fire. This is terrible.
Ooh, a microwave. Can I use you? I want to use the microwave, please. I found a fleece sweater.
There you go.
I don't know.
What did you have before that? Did you even have a jacket?
I don't know what I had.
I can't believe how little clothing you found in this game. That's just mind-boggling.
I had a fleece sweater. No, I didn't have a fleece sweater.
You didn't have anything.
I had a thin wool sweater, so... Okay.
Now you have a thick fleece.
Is a fleece sweater better?
I know. No.
No, it isn't.
What's the other one? A thin wool sweater is better. Okay, yeah.
That's weird.
Repair it. I mean, you have so much. I would
repair the fleece sweater and see what it does?
Yeah. I don't think it'll be. No, it won't be any better. Never mind.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's no way it's going to be any better. You could either carry it as is or break it down into... But yeah, I mean, he's right. You should totally take a sleep and see what torches are going to be useful in this game. Yeah, you could do...
Hmm, okay. No, I guess we sleep.
Yeah. Nap.
Nap for a couple hours.
Yeah. Once again, when you don't have a building that has a fire in it, I always do 2 hours at a time. And then add as necessary.
I had a torch. And then I used it.
You can make another one.
You can make them?
What is it? It's just like high quality wood plus what a cloth or something and accelerant.
I don't know.
Yeah. Said you can make them.
Alright, I guess I'll sleep for another 2 hours and see if the wind dies down.
Reclaimed wood and cloth. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. Whoops. Yeah. Alright. I think the wind died down.
How many hours of light?
4.
Old, isn't it?
Well, you can put the kerosene on it to last longer. Yeah, it's definitely good now. Alright. What should I do now?
Walk outside, see what the conditions are like.
The conditions are fine, but what should I do now? Like, because I'm rested, I have full everything.
You can head further down the road.
Or do the bridge. I guess I can just look in these houses and see if there's anything I need. But... Cool. Or anything I can just take.
Why are you...
Oh, I hate the controls in this game.
Oh. Just remember, you're already horrifying. Oh, there's one on. Yeah.
Hey,
you're
boots.
Already horrifyingly overweight.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So, like. Up canned food or canned food's one thing. Canned drink. I mean, you can pretty much make drink.
I need to like find a nice place to like settle
There's
in.
A pair of boots that you could tear up and turn into leather.
I found more painkillers. That's nice.
Across the bridge, there are more homes. Is that now across the bridge? Is that where the There's like that car that's broken down, and there's that big, huge two-story farmhouse.
I'll probably have to go across the bridge. Do I have enough time to do that with the amount of daylight I have left? And it just got windy again.
Yeah, I would just sleep.
I might have to stay here.
Harvest.
I don't need to take any chances.
I would.
I got 2 hours left.
Clean your gun, sharpen your axe, all that jazz. Eat some food, go to bed. Probably do 3 hours at a time.
I have to go across the bridge after I wake up the next day.
Farm. The house there are... Ah, I gotcha.
Base Campus Coastal Highway. He likes the area because you can get a bit of both worlds. If you don't have the rifle, you can fish. I have a rifle. Not very much ammo, though.
Well, for this game, I feel like you have... How much ammo do you have?
I have like 7 or 8 bullets.
Quite a bit for this game.
Oh, I'm so used to playing other games where you have like magazines.
Now, this is... Might as well have the cutting laser in Dead Space. that's what I always feel like. This is like playing Dead Space on hard.
Let's see here. Can eat a little bit.
Use those rounds wisely. Yeah, exactly.
Well, I haven't used them at all.
I've literally watched my wife drop a deer with a single round right in the neck, and I unloaded 3 rounds into a deer right in the neck, and it just kept on dancing.
Is this bullets? No, that's T. Where are my bullets? There's my rifle.
It'll be in a box.
This? Rifle ammunition. It just has a box of rifle rounds. I don't know. Oh, it's 11. Okay, I have 11.
That is a ton. But he's still right. password wisely.
Oh man, I hate being in. Okay.
Alright, let's put the bedroll down, I guess. Sleep out the night, I guess. Like, dude, you got 11. That is good.
Yeah, that's more bullets than I think I've ever had.
I mean, does it just take one bullet to knock a deer out, basically?
I mean, if you hit it in the right spot, yeah. I've watched Aaron drop a deer by, like, plugging it right in between, like, the neck and the head. I've also spent, like, 6 rounds into a deer at the worst.
If you aim right.
Get rid of some of these drinks. I don't need all these drinks. Oh, I always do that. I hate that.
I'll be back.
Okay. It's like, it's good, I have Heroku here to help me. Alright. I have 1 hour left. I don't understand the calorie count. And what? But if you want to take a bear on, you'll have to be a good shot and get him right in the face. Take 4 shots to kill him, and that's if he doesn't kill you first. Oh, jeez. I don't even know. I mean, it's got to be worth it to take a bear down. You might, you know, you probably get a lot of meat and stuff off of him. Alright, there's less than an hour of darkness left. Blah, blah, blah. So, let's speed this up. Alright, pick up my bedroll. Get out of the store. Save your ammo. Heck, man, I don't even know how to load ammo into a gun. I don't think I'm going to be using it anytime soon. I'm going to go back into this and just look around real quick before I go down the...
Is it daytime?
Yeah, it's daytime.
Nice.
It's a bunch of wood and shit in here. Metal lamp. Wood. Basic wool hat. Take that and break it down. Alright, let's get out of here. It's kind of windy outside. But I think I'll be alright. Equip your rifle and press R. Alrighty. That's how you do it. Oh, look, it's so peaceful and nice outside. It's cold as a ball sack, though.
All right, Johnny. I'm going to leave you in capable hands.
Oh, man. Ah, like, the hat I picked up was better. Okay.
You're like, this guy's got ya.
I'll make sure I fix it.
Because my kitty won't stop snuggling me.
Look at these badass houses.
Oh yeah. I might stream some DayZ tomorrow in the afternoon. So.
Oh okay.
Yep.
Cool.
All right. Later, guys.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Alright, let's see here. Let's fix that hat.
Basic wool hat is better than actions, repair. See, this one gives me a clothing bonus of plus one. This one. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the red one's better. What do we got in the cabinet? Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, lantern fuel. Yes. Cool. Red's better. Yep. Alright, let's look around. This is antiseptic. I have some already. Energy bar. Curtain. Oh, you could break the curtain down. Gotcha. That's kind of cool. So many things to look for. I need to... I don't know. I wonder if I can just stay here for a while. Put some stuff in the cabinets. And keep this as a base camp for a while, maybe. Herbal tea. That's good.
To be prepared for anything.
Sweetened thinking milk in a can keeps forever. Well, alright. Yeah, I might just clean this house out, go to the next house, use that as my base house, I guess. I have a lot of stuff.
This will come in handy.
Freezer. You can stay and go back the way you came, following the road and check out the farm and the farmhouse, or you can head to the coastal highway, but your choice. So if I keep going the way that I was going, that's the coastal highway? There's a bed here.
Useful.
Wool socks. What do we got here? Cotton socks. Wool socks. Let's repair these and see. Oh yeah, these are better. We're gonna wear those. And we're gonna break these down. If you go back the way you came, you'll stay in this area. If you keep following the road the other way, it leads you to two areas. Okay. I mean, is it better to, like, set up somewhere and just like stay there as long as you possibly can, or is it better to keep moving? Toilet. That's pretty funny. That's useful too. Does it take time to gather? I don't know. Man, this game's crazy. Oh, okay, so they're harder, so probably should go back then. Oh, a sewing kit, yes.
I'll take it.
Thank you. And the place that I'm in right now, is this a good place to set up base camp and then kind of walk around for a little bit? And I mean, it doesn't seem bad. I don't think I checked this one. I did not. Alright, let's go to the other house. This one's pretty cleared out besides all the wooden curtains and stuff. Okay. I probably will stay here. This doesn't seem too bad. Oh, there's a bear over there. Hello, Mr. Bear. I will look in that car in a minute. I'm gonna go over to this house. Oh, that didn't sound good. I already fell off a small cliff once and sprained my ankle. I don't need to do that again. Alright. Basic wool hat. I'll break that down. More cloth. Okay, I need to start putting things away. I kind of like the other house better. It's bigger. And there's actual storage in it. So I might just go back to the other house, because I didn't realize that this one was smaller. Sorry, I'm being so indecisive. It's like literally my second playthrough. In the first playthrough, I only lived for like a day because I had no idea what I was doing. I don't need that. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely going back to the other house. Metal lamp. Don't have a hacksaw. Alright, now put some stuff away. Come out and check this car. I wonder if there's stuff in the mailboxes. Well, the bear can't get into the house, right? So as long as I'm by the door, I can just get into the house real quick. I have not been attacked by a bear yet, so I've not experienced that. So I am probably being not safe. All right, let's put this crap in here. This on me. Now, I guess I put the skins on the ground to cure them? I don't know how that works. He's like super fast. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. There's no way I'm outrunning him because I'm overbearing. It's crap. Alright. I need to drop cured leather, fresh deer hide. So I guess I drop. How do you cure things? Best place to be. The mayor told me, bear attacks end up instant death, because you can survive. You'll be dazed and walk around funny. He'll come back for round two. Oh, jeez. You leave them on the ground to cure. Oh, okay, so I'll just drop them on the ground then. Now, you have to understand. 5 days-ish. I'm horrible at directions. I'm gonna get lost, so I can't go too far out. And it's windy again, so. You know how that works. How much can I put in one cabinet? Let's find out. That's weird. It just shows me my backpack. I can't, like... Okay, all this stuff. I don't need a bajillion sewing kits on me. Take the food you'll need, help you make you through your walk. Yeah, I'm basically just putting all my food into the... Not all my food, but some of my food and water and stuff into this cabinet. Because I don't understand why I'm 37 out of 30. I just have that much crap on me? It's kind of ridiculous. Maybe it's all that... Maybe this is only 5, though. That's a lot. Twenty-eight painkillers. A gun is 4. Oh, this is 3. So yeah, I guess that all does kind of add up. Cardboard matches. Bedrolls 1. I guess the clothing does waste stuff, so that makes sense. How am I still so overweight? Why am I so fat? I don't think I need that much. Transfer. All these matches. The keep will, torches keep wolves off me. Won't attack you. So just watch them. Oh, okay. I know you can kind of swing your torch around. I figured maybe that's what that was for. A little whetstone. Alright. Pry bar. I am still overweight. Let's drop some of this cloth, I guess. Into this bin. Transfer. Break the... Let's go in and break those hats down, I guess. Actions. Harvest. You can equip your rifle. It'll make you drop your torch. He won't come near. Just aim and shoot his face. Easy kill. Cool. Harvest this. Alright, I'm still overweight. This is ridiculous. This game does not want you to carry very much. How am I doing? could drink some. Drink one of these. I don't need the books unless you're gonna make a fire on your way. Okay. I mean, I guess keeping one would be good. I could drop the. I could put the other away. Are books really that heavy? Let's see. Where are the books? Books. I must be blind. Oh, books. Where are you? Oh, there it is. I have 3 books. Alright. Yeah, books are kind of heavy. Holy mother. That helped a little bit. Hey, bandages. Let's carry half. Somebody's calling me. Why, hello. Oh my gosh, you're ridiculous. Those feathers you don't need because they're for making arrows. We will transfer all. Every little bit helps, I guess. Military grade MRE. Put the peanut butter in here. Do I need a pry bar? What's the pry bar used for? Pry bar. Actions. I don't know. If I get attacked, I'll need it. Okay. And this way is a lot. That way is a bunch. I could put that. Oh, I don't need this on me. Psh, I don't need no toolbox on me. At least I don't think so. Why is this not working? Come on. Oh, there we go. Where you at, toolbox? Don't need you. Alright, I'm underweight now, but barely, which is good. Making progress. Alright, that should be good. How much daylight we got left? 7 hours? Let's, how am I doing here? Pretty good. Drink a little bit, eat a little bit, and go look around. The only thing that sucks is I don't have a stove. That tea you don't need also, leave them at the bay. Only use them if you're going out and need the warm bonus for the coffee. You're going to find a better home if you go check out the farmhouse, okay? So the farmhouse is back where I came from, though, correct? Yeah, okay. Alright. So let's put... Where'd that bear go? Yeah, I don't think he's out here anymore. Oh yeah, let's search this car. Oh, what? This is crazy. Did not know you can get inside. I want to play the radio. Alright, so is this all I can do here? Oh, hello. Okay. Guess I gotta get into each door separately. It's my first car adventure. Open the trunk. Oh, good point. Burp. Cloth. Alright. Fuel cover. Can I put fuel in it? That'd be awesome if I could drive this thing. No, this is just... Alright. I have 6 hours of daylight left. I don't know if I'm gonna go far. Is there stuff in these mailboxes? Possibly. Or not. Check this one. Whoa. Ooh, a bullet. Hello, bullet. That's baller. Alright. First things first. How do I... I'm so bad at this game. Equip. And then R. This game is stalker mode, it's hard, and the weather is insane. Doing a play for my channel for it, it's been a challenge. Keep an eye on your temperature. Okay. Find something to shoot. Or is that a bad idea? That might be a bad idea. I can actually run now. This is amazing. Alright, so I have 6 hours left. Go down the... I take it the farmhouse is just the... Instead of making the right when I hit the road, I would make a left. Okay, cool. And I do have all that stuff back in the house back there, but... I can always go back if I need some of it. It's not that big a deal. Just want to be able to run a little bit, geez. Now, well, the food and stuff that I left back in the house, will that stuff spoil eventually to the point where I can't use it? What kind of condition is my gun in? 100%, okay. Oh, here's a bunch of houses over here. This must be the farmhouse. It takes time for food to spoil. Okay. I mean, it better. It's freezing outside. I'm gonna look at this car, and then go up to the farmhouse. Oh, that wasn't a very long walk at all. That's kind of nice. Jerky, matches. I don't need you, I don't think, but I'll take you anyways. Is there any? I wonder if there's ever anything under these visors. Basic gloves. That's cool. I think that's what I'm wearing at this point. Check the trunk. Then go back to the road and keep going and you'll find the house. Okay. There's never nothing. I'll go check out this farmhouse here. It's a lot of hay bales. It's kind of cool though. This game's pretty. It's a pretty game. Take it, there's probably nothing in those. It's a tractor. Check out the tractor. I should probably unequip this gun. I don't want to accidentally fire it. That'd be bad. Out for the bear there. Bear? I didn't see no bear. Freaking me out. You're freaking me out. Big door, little door. Oh, I can't shoot unless I'm aiming. Okay. That's good to know. I need a quality tools.
Hmm. Okay.
I haven't seen that yet. There's a fire barrel in here. Ooh. There's nothing in this room. Oh, what was that? Firewood, firewood. Whetstone. Newspaper is always useful. Scarf. That looked like a gun for a second. I was about to say, what is a gun doing in the hood of a truck? The light helps you get hidden stuff. Okay, hang on. I gotta figure out where the barrel's at first. Candy bar. He said there was a barrel. Is this it? This is it. Cool. Alright. I can't use Tinder. Yeah, there we go. I'll use newspaper. If I don't have firewood, there was wood in the other room that I can grab. No, I don't, but there's some right over here. Somewhere. It won't go out. Oh, there's some right here. Throw this on here real quick. Oh my gosh. Where did it go? Oh, I'm so derpy. Go back to barrel and click take torch. Alright, hang on. Barrel. Oh, take torch. Woot! This is awesome. Oh man. Should have knew this a long time ago. Oh yeah, jackpot.
I think I can use this.
Heavy wool sweater. Oh man, getting loot now. As long as it's lit and lots of fire, okay. It's good to know. I'll probably have to go back down in a second, put more wood in it. I'm a hoarder. Oh, a knife! Yes! Rifle cleaning kit? That's awesome. Another whetstone. That was some good loot right there. I did not mean to do that. Stop waving around like an idiot! What do I do is take one torch and I unequip it and then take another one and I keep doing that till I have 4 or 5 torches. Do they stay lit though? That might be good. Alright, let me go back down. I think I searched everything up here. Oh no, my fire went out. I thought it would stay up longer than that. Well, that sucks. Well, poo. Alright. Hang on. I'm so bad. Daggummit. This is bad. I'm horrible. I need more wood. There was like wood laying in here somewhere. Oh, I suck. Yeah, it only has a minute left. Cause I just need to break down some barrels or something. Break this crate down. And just cut my losses. Just do it. Oh no. Crazy lady. I'm winded. That's not good. when you have a torch, turn them off first, then unequip, then grab another one. Okay. So I probably don't need that because it's ruined now. Alright, let me get... Yeah, I got ruined. Getting tired. Alright, one more crate. And we should be good for wood. Make sure I have plenty of wood this time. Need to drink and eat. Who needs a drink and eat? Turn off the torch so it won't waste on you. Ew. That's good. Good advice. Alright. Take torch. And now I have a torch. Sorry, I have to figure this out. Where's... How do I unequip? It should be... Thank you. I'm trying. Here it is. It says just drop it. So, do you mean unequip by dropping it? Turn it off with your mouse. That's waving it. Hang on. Extinguish. Oh. I got you. So, unequip. Close. Take torch. Extinguish. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Tricky tricksies. I'm getting really tired though. So I need to unequip. Take torch. Keep doing that. I gotta put it off first. So do this till about 5. So I have 4 now. 4 will be okay? Okay. Cool. So let's eat something and then go to sleep. Before I go to sleep, hang on. Let's look at this clothing stuff. What am I wearing now? So if I wear this, what does it take the place of? Nothing? I definitely have to repair this then.
Sweet.
Alright. So let's repair our pants. Gloves are good. We can actually, these are the same actions. Harvest. Don't get too tired here. Okay, I'm good. Harvest this. Do know that if you got stuff that the number of orange, it means it's going bad and you eat it, we have a chance of getting food poisoning. Oh man. Fire to kill the bacteria. Okay. Good to know. So, I take it this heavy wool sweater is better than the thin wool sweater. So, let's repair this. Well, one of my sewing kits is about to go bad. And it just did. Alright. So let's wear this. We'll keep that because that's 100%. Alright, so everything should be good. I'm just going to keep that the way it is. And let's get some sleep. This is going for another 4 hours. Bedroll, where are you? Place. If you get food poisoning, you'll need to take medication, and you'll need 10 hours of sleep, and it means that you can't go out when you're affected by that, or your condition will drop. Gotcha. Just like you're bedridden, basically. It is 4:30. Alright, just gonna eat and drink a little bit. Go back to sleep. Oh, you died at 87 days trying to reach the summit at Timberwolf Mountain. I take it that's probably one of the harder places to get to. It sounds really windy outside, and I don't know how much it does. It's not telling me how much daylight's left, or darkness is left, so. Let's see, let's. Oh, it's okay. Is that like the goal? Is to get there, basically? The weather's very crazy. That's a storm. Okay. I guess I'm not going outside anytime soon. If I sleep for a couple hours, it'll go away. If it's question mark, it needs. Okay. It's still storming outside. Got plenty of dog food to keep me alive. It's funny. Alright. Well.
Stumbo wanted me a long time to look in the back of the truck. And there is stuff back here. Why does it sound like I'm walking in water? Yet again, I am crazy overweight. So if all the game doesn't have a goal, Hinterlands have to story as a it's about the Mackenzie and this doctor girl, and both are trying to find each other. If you run into the survivor in your journey. What? There's actually other people in this game? I will take that one and leave the other one. I'm pretty sure I have another one. Or break it down at least. Yeah, this one. This game's still in beta, right? I think it is. I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, stop storming outside. I would like to leave today. I looked upstairs already. I could check it out one more time. Did I look upstairs? I don't know if I did. I don't remember. This does not look familiar. Maybe I did. Yeah, I think I did. It's a workbench. That's how you make torches. Alright. Make a snare. I left my guts back in the other place. Make a hook, fishing line, fishing tackle. Still in beta and the story is still not out. Ah, okay. Well, hopefully they, beware of your food and water, see how much you got left. If you're low, you'll need to get back to your base camp. I think I'm okay. Hook and a line used for catching fish. Sure, why not? Pass a little bit of time, hopefully the weather goes away. Oh, that's cool. Rabbit skin mitts. Deer skin boots. Bear skin bedroll. Improvised bow. That's funny. Arrow shafts. Simple arrows. Huh. I have to get an arrowhead somehow. Alright. Well, be nice if the weather went away. We could sleep for a couple more hours, maybe, and see if it goes away. You can be in the harsh weather, you'll be okay. Well, if it's so bad to where I can't see, I don't know if I want to go out. Yeah, this is really bad. I would so get lost. Let's wait it out for a couple more hours. Oh, never mind. Nah, don't go out. Yeah, about that. Come on, come on, come on, give it, give it, Give me good weather. Oh my gosh. Not good weather. Let's do 2 more hours. Come on. Come on. Oh, sound like it went away. It's a miracle. Maybe. I think it's just windy out. No. Oh my gosh, for reals? Oh, when you craft the deerskin boots and pants and wolf coat. Okay. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. I mean, if I leave, I feel like I'm screwed. I might go around the house here. Is that a door? That's a door. Alright. I don't know if I should do it. I don't want to die. Yeah, the weather does hate me. Let's play it safe. And play it safe. I got plenty of food on me. I got enough resources on me. I'm good. If I really get bad off, I know exactly where I need to go, so. Yeah, I'm 100% condition. I'm good for now. I would just wish I had something to do besides sleep. I mean, let's see, let's... All my clothes are good. I got enough food. I mean, I could sharpen my hatchet, I guess. All I can do is sleep. Guess. So I guess that's what we're gonna have to do. Put that bedroll back down like a boss and sleep for 2 more hours and hopefully this thing goes away. Yeah, I did notice you can get water out of a toilet, and when you're at like a stove, you can just hit make water and then you have to boil it. So I figured that out. I actually made... Oh, the storm might have gone away. I actually made way too much water. I had like... where's my gallon of water? Where's my crap at? Here. I actually had like 15 instead. And then I emptied it down to like 6. I got 5 hours now. I got 4 hours now. Alright. You think that'll be enough... Hopefully that'll be enough time to get... to where I need to be. I don't know if I trust myself. Hey, look, I can see things. It's amazing. I need to go this way. Derp, derp. Yeah. Might as well go back to camp. And then the next day I can go out. Go back to camp, unload some of this stuff. Get a little bit more food on me. And head farther down the road to my right here the next time. never been so stingy in a game before with, like, food and stuff. Okay. Yeah, I'll do that. So you hit the Heartbreak Bridge. The house will be there in the farm. In that farm. Okay. Sounds like a baller house. Then eventually what I'll probably have to do is move all my stuff from this house back where I'm going. Back to the new house. Look out, because I got a lot of crap back in this house back here. Hopefully the weather cooperates. I stayed in that barn like a day longer than I wanted to. Oh yeah, I'm gonna definitely want a place to cook. I wish you could just use the stoves that were in the house. It has a basement? That's awesome. Does it have cable television too? There's a bunny over there. Yeah. I always gotta make sure I have enough stuff on me. Because I did get trapped. If the solar flare didn't hit the Earth and kill all the power in the game. Is that what happened? I know nothing about this game. So much to it. It's ridiculous. I love the art style, though. Oh, man. The wind's picking up. Let's pick up the pace. How much time? I have 3 hours today. I got plenty of time. I need to check this mailbox last time. We will do that. Come on. Thank you. I wonder if I can harvest this. That would be awesome. So give me some free kerosene or something? Propane? Something? Nothing. I do not have a YouTube channel. We actually just started this Twitch channel maybe a month ago. I try to stream maybe 2 or 3 times a week. And then Mayor and Dr. Waffles are also streaming on the same channel. So I try to stream 2 or 3 times a week. Mayor tries to stream like 2, maybe 3 times a week. And Dr. Waffles streams like once on the weekend. So we kind of share a channel. I think this was the one that I picked. Maybe not. Maybe it was this one. Oh, I appreciate it. I picked the wrong house. Yeah, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I appreciate your help. I'm learning a lot about the game. It makes the game way more enjoyable when you have somebody helping you. Because before I died in a day, and it's like, oh man, this game sucks so bad. Now I actually feel like I'm progressing. Hey, there's all my crap. Alright, so daylight's almost done. Let's do the good old breaking down of things and stuff. So, I'm gonna break this down. Oh, hello. Is there like a map I can like get or something of the area? I haven't met Fluffy yet. No. Is it like an abominable snowman or something? I take it Fluffy's bad. Cured leather in here. A knife. Alright. Dog food, blit. Let's put some of this on me. Tackle can go in here. No maps so far. But in the story, they'll have them. If the story ever comes out, that'd be nice. You find one map in Timberwolf Mountain, but is only for that area. Okay. I wonder if anybody like made a map like online to look at. I don't need this on me. I don't need this on me. Do I ever get a bigger backpack? That'd be helpful. Wool socks. Why am I not wearing that? Oh, I am wearing it. It just didn't tell me in that menu that I was. Alright. Oh my gosh, I picked up so much crap. Buffy is a wolf that lives in Carter Dam. I don't know where. I scared the crap out of me and I had to fight him to the death and he and made him my dinner. Yeah. At least you survived. Rosehip. I wonder what that's used for. Maybe medicine? Stuff. Oh, that's probably not helping. Those need to be broken down in the tender. Okay. They're a bit confusing. Yeah, I mean. Oh, they said spring. Oh. Not for sure, though, but it's something. Man, this game's so addicting. I hope they add more backpacks. Something. Because I don't feel like I can carry that much stuff. Alright, cabinets. Hold my things. Hold my things, cabinet. Transfer half. I actually probably gonna just transfer all, because there's wood everywhere. And we're transfer. Transfer. When you get to hang in this game, you'll want to play it more and more and see how much longer you can last. Yeah, that's probably what's going to happen. I play a lot of Heroes of the Storm, too. And I'm trying to get on a competitive team right now. But I probably will play this game quite a bit. Alright, let's check out my... So, let's drink and eat. 1 hour daylight left. Can rest up a little bit. And it is almost 5 a.m. and I have work tomorrow, so I'm gonna have to get off soon. Oh yeah, when I hit 20 days, I'm gonna be happy if... I think the highest achievement is 200 days, which is ridiculous. And hopefully I can get there. This first run, I might not make it because I'm still figuring things out, but you never know. Drink. And we're gonna eat. See which one needs to be eaten first. This one. Trying to hit the 100 days survive on the hardest mode. That's crazy. This is just normal. I'll get there someday. Someday. Eat a little bit more. Transfer some more food over to myself. That is true. Very true. I also need an extra sewing kit because I did break one. Alright. Put this bedroll down. Apparently I can't place it there. Alright. Because there's something in the way. There's a table. I can't see. Bedroll. Alright. Let's go back here, maybe? There we go. I think I've gotten lucky. I haven't run into, like, I haven't had any wolves come after me or anything. I've seen, like, two bears, but they've left me alone. I do have my torches. That is a good point. Let's look at my condition. I can drink a little bit. Back to sleep. That zipper. 4 hours of darkness left. I'll just sleep for the rest. And of course, the wind picks up outside. So let's drink. Okay. I still have three. That's plenty of water still. Need a candy bar. Boop, boop, boo. Alright. So I am good. Less than an hour of darkness left. Let's pick up my bedroll. Heroku, it was fun, man. I appreciate the help. I'm gonna have to call it a night. It's 5 in the morning, and I have work in like 5 hours, so I gotta get some sleep. I appreciate you hanging out. It was awesome. The help has been much appreciated. If you don't have anything equipped and the wolves see you, we'll attack you. Get out your torch and fire ready. There he is. Just throw it at him. Oh, throw it at him. Oh, okay. Yeah, back up. Yeah, take care, man. Hopefully I'll see you some other time. Have a good night.